10 years ago, it was like, if you're welcome, then you're welcome. And it seemed like it was very selective and segregated, like, you can't come to the Buffalo Hardcore Show, you don't belong here, you can't come here, you can't come here. If the Buffalo hardcore scene gives you the okay, then you can come to show. Now it's just like, the more the merrier, come on in, whatever you want.
Arrested!